Hey everyone, this is Tyler from Worldwalks, and today we are going through a campus tour in Southern California. We are walking through UCLA, which is the University of California, Los Angeles, in Westwood. So here's Los Angeles, downtown area, and to the west is Westwood. I was out here enjoying a nice summer day on campus. And as you can see, a lot of cool old architecture here at UCLA. A lot of brick you'll see on this walk in the main part of campus. So in this walk, I start in the main quad over here, which is called Dixon Court. And from there, I walk and swing a left here past Powell Library. Then I head this way to some stairs that go down. And I actually pass kind of a fun fact over here. I'll zoom in. There is a building over here that was, I believe, part of the movie Legally Blonde. So it's called the Kirchhoff building, I guess. I then make my way in this direction to this Wilson Plaza area. And then I swing up around back to kind of where I started, up these really cool stairs, which you may have seen in photos or videos around UCLA, but there's some cool stairs that go all the way up here to a fountain. And this is the, you know, main area again of where I start my walk at UCLA. So UCLA is obviously a very prestigious school. It's a public university in California. I believe the acceptance rate is about 15%, so very hard to get into if you are trying to go to this school. But really cool architecture, a lot of brick, as I said. Very fun day, very warm weather, close to a lot of shopping, restaurants, etc. So with that, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and thanks for your support. Enjoy.
free COVID-19 test kits on campus in a vending machine.
Hello.